So, you know, it's interesting. Women get thyroid cancer much more frequently than men. In fact, women are 3 times more likely than men to get thyroid cancer. And the other interesting thing is that we see thyroid cancer in younger patients as well. Thyroid cancer is actually unlike any other cancer in the world, where your prognosis very much depends on your age at diagnosis. So if you're younger than 45, in general, your prognosis is uniformly excellent. Dysphonia, which means that you have some changes in your voice, typically a hoarseness. Dysphagia, which means that you are having difficulty swallowing.